Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Twitch account on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It is not possible to delete your Twitch account on the Twitch app. It needs to be done on a web browser. So open up any web browser, it doesn't matter which one, and go to twitch.tv/login. And log in to your Twitch account. Once you're logged in, you need to go to the desktop version of the site. I'm on Firefox, so I will tap the three dots button at the top right, and then tap Request Desktop Site from the options that appear. Depending on what browser you are using, getting to the desktop site may look a bit different. If you are on Safari, tap on the AA button on the left of the URL bar, and then tap Request Desktop Website. Or if you are on Chrome, tap on the three dots button in the bottom right corner, and then scroll down the options and tap on Request Desktop Site. Once you are on the desktop site, swipe to the top right corner of the page and tap on your user icon. Tap on Settings from the menu that appears. At the bottom of the Settings page, under where it says Disable your Twitch account, you need to tap on the purple Disable Account button. On the next page, you can choose to write why you are disabling your account or not. That's up to you. Then tap on the purple Disable Account button. Your Twitch account has now been disabled. You will be logged out immediately. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Twitch tips and tricks.